Hi, my name is Fred. I'm the chairman of Grob Esports, and we organize a Grob Gamer International Esports Festival in Macau back in September at Studio City. We come across with Alibaba Cloud. We met their staff in Macau and Hong Kong. They were very welcoming. I felt they were very friendly. They were open to help. And we kind of explained the event, Grob Gamer International Esports Festival, as an event to promote female, empower female, and they also liked the idea. First of all, we needed a solution in order to be able to successfully broadcast our event into China. And we heard from a lot of people rumors saying that China has a special intranet, and so we had to have a solution provider who could efficiently help us to distribute the online content to many online platforms in order to show our Grob Gamer event to everybody, right? Successfully.
So my name is Fernando Pereira. I am the president of Grob Esports here in Macau. Because of Alibaba's help, as my colleague Fred already mentioned, we were able to have a very successful event and to broadcast our event into multiple platforms around the world, and mainly in China for us.
Hi, I'm Andrew Pearson. I am the Vice President of Grow Up Esports. AliCloud was the content delivery network that we used, and we were very happy with the services that they provided. They were one of the sponsors of the event, and we were able to get 1.2 million streamers watching. We had 9 different Chinese streaming platforms involved. So basically what we did was we uploaded the signal to AliCloud, and they distributed it throughout China. We're very happy with what AliCloud delivered to us, and we hope to continue working with them in the not too distant future.